Okay. This is the first day with this instrument, which is a bulbul terang, or actually, I forget what the other name for it is, for the electronic version, which is what this is. But it's, in India, it's called a Japanese banjo. And it really doesn't sound like a banjo. It sounds more like, and is played more like a dulcimer that has sitar strings. So you've got dulcimer strings and a bunch of sympathetic sitar strings. It's a cool thing. So I'm trying to figure out stuff I can do with it. Let's noodle around and see what happens.